Hi, I'm Brandon May, president of Morton Plant North Bay Hospital. I'm excited to be this year's Caring for Our Community campaign's executive champion. I hope you'll enjoy our team member music video centered around the strong teamwork and camaraderie found in sports. There's no doubt about it that we are a united and resilient team. A team where we can also bring our extraordinary culture to life and celebrate how our team members make the hospitals of Morton Plant Mease the best places to work. You, our team members, are the real MVPs. You continue to give back year after year to support this campaign. Even through times of hardship, you still showed your tremendous compassion. Thank you for always going the extra mile. Here are some ways your contribution can make an impact. You can choose to give back to the Family Care Fund, which helps our own team members in times of need, or please consider making a gift to the Morton Plant Mease Healthcare Foundation, which invests in essential programs, innovative technology, and hospital capital projects that directly impact our patients and team members. We also care deeply about strengthening our community. That's why we are continuing our important partnership with the United Way. I know that this year's campaign will be a slam dunk. Enjoy our video and game on.
Back. name is Ernestine Morgan, President and CEO of Morton Plant Mease Healthcare Foundation, and I can't thank you enough for your winning record in supporting the Caring for Our Community Team Member Giving Campaign. As this year's video just showed, we are always much stronger when we are working together as a team. Despite all the uncertainty last year during the pandemic, our team members hit it out of the park by raising more than $300,000 in support of our hospitals, fellow team members, and our community. Caring for our community is just another example of an extraordinary team delivering extraordinary care. Thank you for inspiring all of us here at Morton Plant Mease Healthcare Foundation. Your philanthropy matters.